Hello, everyone. Today we will be playing the FPS Avatar, and we have to navigate through this very difficult maze with dinosaurs and monsters in order to save the Hulk so that he can defeat Biollante.
Biden, you will never be able to pass through this deadly trap.
Shut up and watch Trump.
Oh. I think you will fail the mission in the first minute. Of course, I don't wish you luck.
Enjoy and stay tuned with us. So it begins. First, let's take the gun. Let's go, let's go. Oh, our first enemy. Ha, ha. Of course, no one can stand against me. Trump, look at how skilled I am.
You will soon embarrass yourself. Better stop playing this game. You will have very big problems soon.
We need to run fast, quickly. Otherwise, we might get caught. Trump, you don't know how to play like me. That's why you envy me.
I wouldn't wish this game on my worst enemy.
Oh, this game is so ridiculous. Why are we even playing this?
Oh, come on, Biden. It's just a bit of fun. Look at my army of rebellious animals. They're ready to take down the establishment.
Yeah, whatever. I still don't see the point of this game. It's just a bunch of animals fighting each other.
That's the beauty of it, Joe. It's a battle for freedom and justice. My animals are fighting for a cause.
Sure. But let's be real, they're just a bunch of pixels on a screen. It's not like they're actually fighting for anything.
Oh, come on, Joe. Don't be such a party pooper. Let's just enjoy the chaos and destruction.
Chaos and destruction? Sounds like your presidency.
Ha! Very funny, Joe. But let's see if your animals can handle my army. I've got lions, tigers, and bears on my side.
Oh my, are you trying to intimidate me with your Wizard of Oz references?
Hey, whatever works, right? But seriously, this game is all about strategy and skill. You've got to think like a leader.
Yeah, I'll leave that to you, Mr. Stable Genius.
Hey, I may not be in the White House anymore, but I'm still the king of this game.
Keep telling yourself that, Donald. But let's see who comes out on top in this battle.
Bring it on, Joe. My animals are ready to revolt against your leadership.
Oh, please. Your animals wouldn't last a minute in a real battle.
We'll see about that, Joe. Let the animal revolt battle begin.